Aqueduct was built by King Herod between 22 to 10 before Christ with the purpose of storing water from a spring to Suni, presently known as Jabotinsky Park. This water was used to build the Judean port in Caesarea. During the 2nd century, more people settled on this place and to became a center of many events. The same aqueduct was developed by Byzantine Empire in order to supply the need of the growing population. So, nandito na po tayo. So, yung makikita lang po natin ang aqueduct, yung part lang po siya ng aqueduct. Tapos, natala 30 minutes lang po tayo dito.
Ilan?
Para 4:30, makadating tayo ng telap.
Okay guys, itong pupuntahan po natin is only the high-level aqueduct of Caesarea, built by Herod the Great. It is the site of one of the most important sites of the Roman world, the capital of the province of Judea. The city was founded between 22 and 10 before Christ by Herod the Great. So, the Judean port of Caesarea had no reliable source of fresh water, and King Herod commissioned as a race aqueduct to deliver water from the spring near Suni. It's almost about 16 kilometers northeast of Caesarea Maritima. Okay guys, sa aking experience, pag nakikita mo yung mga bato-bato na ganito lang na bato, very old, hindi mo siya ma-appreciate, hindi ka nagagandahan, and parang wala lang sa'yo. Pero pag nalaman mo talaga yung history niya, mas ma-appreciate mo, may enjoy mo, at magagandahan ka sa place na ito. So now, ang site na ito is ito yung pinaka malaki at pinakamaganda na lugar para mapuntahan ng mga tourists dito sa Israel. So, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo because I enjoy a lot. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel pag gusto nyo pang makita yung mga videos namin sa aming pagtitrip. Alright guys, thank you so much. Until next time again, just love and no hate. Live, love, learn, and inspire for a purpose. See ya! Thank you.
Guys, saglit lang kami dito. So, ako na naman yung naiwan. Bye, Kisaria! Dali, dali! Bilis! Ayan na! Ayan, so dito po nagtatapos ang ating trip. So, I hope you like it. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It's Imhuda. Hello!
Pauwi na po kami. Tapos na ang aming maghapon na trip. Kalimbangin ang kampana para lang kayo updated
sa aming susunod na video.
So, abangan nyo ang susunod namin na
trip
ulit.
Saan?
Going to Ilat.
Ilat, I'm excited.
Ilat is